Good morning, friends. I'm Srilakshmi N from Class 5A of Rajagiri Seashore CMI School, Vaipet. Today, I would like to talk with you regarding the topic global warming. Global warming is a big issue of the atmosphere on Earth, which causes continuous rise in the surface temperature of the Earth. It has been estimated that in next 50 or 100 years, the temperature of the Earth would be increased to a great level, which would create big problem of living on Earth. The highly known and most basic cause of increasing temperature on Earth is the continuous rise in the surface temperature of the Earth. Rise in the carbon dioxide is because of the use of fossil fuels like coal and oil, deforestation by the human beings on Earth. Decreasing number of plants increases the number of carbon dioxide, as the plants are the main source of absorbing carbon dioxide released by the human beings and other means. Effects of global warming have been very clear in the recent years because of the increasing sources of global warming. Global warming could create problems like sea level becomes hotter and higher, increasing summer season, decreasing winter season, changes in air circulation patterns, jet stream, declining ozone layer, drought, etc. People should stop their bad habits, such as stop the use of fossil fuels like coal, oil and gas. Inhabit cutting plants, as they are the most and main source of absorbing carbon dioxide and releasing oxygen. Minimize the use of electricity, etc. Just small changes in everybody's life all over the world, we can stop the huge negative changes in the atmosphere. Thank you.